So if anyone asks you, you ain't heard it from me. No, you haven't.
What's up, you guys? It's your girl at Royalty Blog, and today I wanted to talk about Moneybagg Yo, Megan Thee Stallion, and the popular Instagrammer Ari Fletcher. So, I know you guys all remember when Megan Thee Stallion and Moneybagg Yo was all over the blogs, and people were reporting that Moneybagg Yo and Megan Thee Stallion were together, and then we started to see Megan Thee Stallion and Moneybagg Yo everywhere on Instagram. They were also together Instagramming, and also they did a song together, and then after they did that song together, Moneybagg Yo was then seen posted up with the Instagram model Ari Fletcher. So if you guys don't know who Ari Fletcher is, she is an Instagram model and she has a baby with G Herbo, and she used to date the boxer Javante Davis, but now she's out here dating Moneybagg Yo. The tea is that Ari was allegedly talking to Moneybagg Yo while he was still in a relationship with Megan Thee Stallion. So Ari Fletcher, she is also popular on Instagram, but she's also popular here on YouTube, where she did a video around October of 2019 where she was driving and she was talking to this guy on the phone, and everyone is alleging that this person that she was talking to on the phone was Moneybagg Yo. So you guys, I do have the clip of Ari and Moneybagg Yo talking on the phone. I've listened to this clip a few times and it definitely sounds like Moneybagg Yo. You can definitely tell his voice by listening to his songs, and from all the radio interviews that he does, it definitely sounds like him. But I want you guys to check it out and I'll be right back with my commentary.
You still got an attitude? I'm trying. Fuck, I missed the light. You eating a dead last fry. Stop. You really got an attitude. I'm dead.
So you guys, I'm going to play the video one more time for you guys, just so you can hear Moneybagg Yo's voice.
You still got an attitude? I'm trying. Fuck, I missed the light. You eating a dead last fry. Stop. You really got an attitude. I'm dead.
Ari did this video in October of 2019. I think it was October the 18th, 2019. And if you guys want to go look at that video, you guys can definitely head over to her YouTube channel to check it out. But what's crazy about this story is that whenever Moneybagg Yo and Megan Thee Stallion was together, Ari was sending a lot of love to Megan Thee Stallion on Instagram. So as you guys can see, Ari was definitely tagging Megan Thee Stallion in a lot of her Instagram videos back around October. She also posted a lot of pictures adding Megan Thee Stallion on Instagram around January, and allegedly all this time when she was tagging Megan Thee Stallion in her Instagram post, she was sleeping with Moneybagg Yo behind Megan Thee Stallion's back. I did notice that on Instagram, Ari and Moneybagg Yo seem to be shading Megan Thee Stallion a whole bunch ever since they became public with their relationship. For example, Moneybagg Yo put on his Instagram account, "So if she a stallion but musty all the time, do that make her a Mustang?" So, what do you guys think about this story? Do you guys think that Ari was really sleeping with Moneybagg Yo behind Megan Thee Stallion's back? Or do you guys think this story is all false? But me personally, in my opinion, I do believe it's true, because I do recall watching an interview that Ari did And someone asked her, was the guy that she was talking to in her YouTube video the same guy that she's with now? And she replied, yes. So I want you guys to let me know what you think about this whole story down in my comment section below. Don't forget to like my video, share my videos, and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more royal tea. And I'll definitely see you guys in my next video. Bye. And I also want you guys to make sure you guys check out my new Patreon account. It's www.patreon.com/royaltyblog, where I will be posting exclusives that I cannot post here on YouTube. Also, I will have some podcast content on my Patreon channel. So if you guys want more exclusive, make sure you guys check out my Patreon account. And again, it's www.patreon.com/royaltyblog.